For 35 years, I was a bastard case. I was really upset. I was angry. I hated my deafness. I despised it. It was the thing that drove me to the cross of full surrender. I could not go on any longer walking the path of silence. God had to change me. I had to allow Christ to live in me. If he hasn't lived in me, I would not be alive today. I would have taken my life.